You having a good life so far?
Yeah, having a great time. Good to be here. A big thank you to everybody. Thanks a lot, guys.
Robbie Keaton, everybody.
Nice one. Thanks a million.
All right, it is Top of the Pops, so let's say the chart of the year so far with big boy Marky Goodyear.
Thanks, Chris. Now, this is the official Top of the Pops chart of the year. Number 20, Blink 182, All the Small Things. At 19, Backstreet Boys, Show Me the Meaning of Being Lonely. 18, Venga Boys, Sha-la-la-la-la. 17, Donnell Jones, And You Know What's Up. And at 16, Lena Marlin, And Sitting Down Here. Bag It Up, Jerry Halliwell, number 15. At 14, Flowers by Sweet Female Attitude. 13, Chicane with Bryan Adams and Don't Give Up. At 12, it's Britney Spears and Oops, I Did It Again. Number 11, Cisco and Thong Song. Number 10, Oasis and Go Let It Out. Number 9, Bloodhound Gang, The Bad Touch. At 8, Britney Spears and Born to Make You Happy. Number 7, Artful Dodger and Romina Johnson, Moving Too Fast. And at 6, it's Madonna and American Pie. Number 5, Melanie C with Lisa Left Eye Lopez, Never Be the Same Again. At 4, Craig David and Fill Me In. Number 3, Gabrielle and Rise. And at number 2, Fragma and Tocca's Miracle. Jamie.
Thanks very much, Mark. Now time for the fastest and biggest selling single of the year so far. 3 months ago, these girls behind me were making movie soundtracks. Now they're making movies of their very own. Honest.
Sheffield, get ready for Shaznay, Melanie, Natalie and Nikki. All Saints!
See ya!
Many faces I have known, many ways in which I've grown.